Jessica Day. We're going to switch off. So I think we're each going to do 2 or 3 laps, however long it's going to take for each of us to do 1 hour each until the time is up, which is 6 hours today. We got some other women's teams here today, too, so it's going to be a good competition. And, yeah, Glen Helen never disappoints. Six, so it starts going to be two hands on top of your helmet and dead engine start. So as soon as they wave the flag, start, go. But there's only going to be one start, so Jessica's going to do it for us today. It starts us strong. She's going to go for about 3 laps, and then I think I'm going to be second and Lauren will be third. We'll just rotate until we hit the good old 6 hour, until we hit the checkers. Just keep pulling the gap.
think she fell. Because I went by her in the thing. And I was like, all right, I gotta go. It's the shorter of all the endurance races, but 6 hours is still a good chunk, so we got plenty of time. As long as we stay on two wheels, we are going to be fine. It bucked my feet right off and it just sighed, you know? And I was kind of out for like a second. And then I came to and I just felt it and I was like, no.
Yeah, I actually did the first lap and the last lap, and it was definitely a change from first to second. Everybody that's been in the pit today and everybody who's behind the bike, thank you.
Congratulations. Lauren.